like that? Why you move like that? I hit the club 50 deep. How you get so high like that? Why your eyes like that? Cause I put Molly in my lean.
Yo, what is up, sweet team? If you're new here, my name is Jake Sweet and welcome to my channel. Today I've got a little bit of like a video with context. So I am doing a lyric prank on Mike Fox, as you probably see from the title of the video. But I want to explain to you the history of me and Mike Fox. Yeah, we had a history. I met Mike Fox through a very good friend of mine that I met at college called Cameron Izzard. Cameron and Mike started the YouTube channel Kamiki. That's where Kamiki comes from. Me and Mike at one point, they were like this. We used to f*** around so much. We used to throw fireworks at each other. First night I met him, it was just like an instant connection. We were just such good friends.
Oh, friend!
I was always sort of there for Mike. You know, he went through quite a lot. I'd always be the person to message him. And, you know, make sure he's all right. And I've got messages to prove. For example, I started getting quite famous on Facebook and YouTube. And he used to hit me up and say like, yo, Jake, come and record this video with me. And I've got messages to prove that too. He asked me to do a tattoo challenge with him, which I was so up for. I was actually so up for that. And, you know, time went on and we kept in contact and he got more famous and I was always there for him. I backed him with everything he did. And he, even this one time, he asked me to borrow my Segway. And he came over to my house and borrowed my Segway. And I recorded a prank on him. I'll leave the link for the prank in the description. About 6 months back, I told him that I was starting my YouTube channel. And he said that he'd help me out. But this is the message here. A few weeks went by and I messaged him like, yo, bro, are you going to help me out with this channel? Like, expecting him to, you know, give me a little bit of publicity. Anything, you know, I just wanted a little bit of help. Just start, yeah, he ignored me. And then a few weeks passed after that and I messaged him again like, yo, bro, what's going on? Yeah. Anyway, recently we had, like, a little bit of an argument and he told me that I was just using him for a shout-out. Like, I understand why, well, I don't understand why he sees it like that because he was the one who offered to give me a shout-out in the first place. But, yeah, I wanted to leave it on good terms, even though he did screw me over quite a lot and lied to me. I haven't spoken to him for a few weeks, and then I decided to message him today and do a lyric prank video on him. Surprisingly, it went better than I thought. Anyway, let's get on with this and roll the clip of the lyric prank.
So you're still thinking of me, just like I know you should.
Jake, I'm not doing this again, bro. What I've said is final.
I cannot give you everything, you know I wish I could.
Mike, what the f*** are you on about?
I'm so high at the moment.
Cool. I don't really care. Why are you even messaging me to tell me that you're high?
I'm so caught up in this.
You need to let it go. Stop messaging me about it because it's me off.
Yeah, we're just young, dumb and broke, but we still got love to give.
Oh, you've changed, man.
We have so much in common. We argue all the time.
We don't argue all the time. We had that one argument the other day.
You always say I'm wrong. I'm pretty sure I'm right.
Oh, for fuck's sake, how did I fall for my own prank? Ha ha ha! How did you not clock on? Seriously, bro, you got me. I thought like something was weird because you don't normally say that. I actually can't believe it lasted that long. I was expecting you to see it straight away. Who knows? Anyways, I'll send you a link when this is up if you want. Alright, G, it'll be lit. Yeah, man, I'll make sure it's lit. Man, he started off that lyric prank. Started off being like quite blunt with me. I can't believe he went on for that long. He f***ing invented the lyric pranks and he didn't even... Honestly, guys, I cannot believe he lasted that long. Honestly. Yeah, I don't actually know where I stand with him. Me and him used to be close friends and now it's like... The fame's got to him, but nothing I can do. But yeah, I'm not really sure why he said, like, I'll give you a shout out and I'll help you out, and then just didn't. It's like, I don't know. Whatever, I want to stop speaking about this. Anyway, sweet team, thank you very much for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't check out my last video, go and check that out, because it is lit. It really is. Roll the clip! Anyway, back very soon with another video. Keep updated. Make sure to subscribe and join the Sweet Team. And I'll see you again very soon. Safe.